Hello friends, how are you? Okay. So now we were discussing about exercise, is it 1.3 for rational numbers. We shall take up the next concept of rational numbers. Okay, before that we shall do a small prayer. Class attention, 1 minute personal prayer. Break. Look. So now the next concept is, if you open the textbook representing real numbers on the number line. Representing real numbers on the number line. So now here, you know what are the real numbers. Real number is a terminating decimal. The first concept is, the first element is, it is a terminating decimal. You know how to represent a terminating decimal on the number line. Number line mele terminating decimal ne hai express madodu. For example, 2, it is a terminating decimal. That is 2.0 antini 2 na number line mele mark madabodu. 0 in 1 in 2 anta mark madidini. If it is 1.5, we mark here. Is it 1.5? That is 1/2, like that. So terminating decimal we can mark easily. Non-terminating recurring decimal. Now you see, non-terminating recurring decimal. How do you express non-terminating recurring decimal? Now you see, we are going to consider two decimal places. Non-terminating recurring here. Two decimal places ke now mark. Is it right? By the successive magnification. By the method of successive magnification. So go through the textbook, you will understand what is the magnification. For example, you require to mark 2.65 like this. It is 2.65 na mark maadbeku. Nimge ee 2.6 gothagirutte. If you draw the number line, if you say this is the number line, so this is 0, this is 1, this is 2, like this, and this is 3. Is it? So next one is, magnify this part only. E part magnify maadidini nodabodu scale nalli. There are 10 divisions in between two numbers on the number line. 10 divisions irutte. 1 cm inda 2 cm hodre 10 divisions irutte. Nodidira aa 10 divisions hage ee 2.65 idre this magnify andre ivartha. So like this, this is 2, this is 3, we are magnifying. Now this is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. So this is what is called as 3. 2 to 3 na equal divisions, 10 divisions mark maadidru number line mele. Iga 2.6, 1 2 3 4 5 6, idu 2.6, is it right? This is 7 and this is 8, like this. What we want? 2.65. So 2.65 means in between this you may consider a 8 like this. 2.6, this is 2.7. This is 2.6 and this is 2.7. It is 6.7 and 2.67. In between that you mark 10 divisions. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 like this. This is 2.7. Ega 2.6 circle. This is 2.6. Next 5 minutes. 1 2 3 4 5. This is 2.65. This is the 2.65 that way. By magnification, we are going to represent terminating decimal or non-terminating recurring decimal. Bear in your mind, if it is recurring decimal, we consider the first two digits of recurring decimals. Maadi, navu illi ithara mark maadtivi. 2.65 like this. This is 2.65, 65, 65, etc. We are going to consider first two digits. For example, 2.656 and the other one, right? 656 and the other one, right? So, now you can even do the number of the other. This is 2.6, 2.65, 2.66, 2.67, 2.67, like this. This is 2.6, is it right? 65, this is. Now, 2.656 and the other one, right? Even do the number of the other. 10 digits of the Obakata, 2.65, 2.66. Even the mother, 10 divisions the money. Tilgala, 10 divisions money, 2.656 are there. Ithara Martibi, Idu, Namge easily, textually, illa, andre another, delete Madidere, Ezola, 30% Kadma Madidere, E partner Kadma Madidere, Nilsi Aligata. But next we shall pass on to, so this is, representing real numbers. One concept I have learned. One to terminating decimal is easy and mark maadthivi. Non-terminating recurring na iriti consider maadthivi. Ee tara maadi navan maadthivi represent maadthivi. Textbook nodi artha maadkoli. Gotagta idilla. So yavagalu class ig bandaga bekadina explain maadu. Online alli nimge explain maadidre question kelakagalla adike munduk hogta idivi. So now let us take next. Next concept is real numbers are represent maadbeku adikinta munche naavu ondashtu vishayagalanna kalthukobeku adike avaru enu heltare andre operations are real numbers anta heltare operations are real numbers operations are real numbers operations are real numbers you see in the last class we learned about what is the set of real numbers. It is nothing but rational numbers and as well as irrational numbers. Now, operations on real number means you have to consider both rational number as well as irrational numbers. You cannot consider rational number only, but you cannot consider irrational numbers only. You have to consider both rationals and as well as irrationals. Now, students, recall your memory regarding with A standard. A standard, some properties that you have learned of about rational numbers. What are those properties? Closure property, can you recall? And then commutative property, associative property, and distributive property for the set of rational numbers. You see, rational numbers follow what is called as commutative property. Commutative property and then associative property and then what do you call it as distributive property. So these properties satisfies under addition and multiplication. Rational numbers will satisfy what are those? The commutative property, associative property and as well as distributive property under addition and what is called as the multiplication. Is it right? So now closure property ku commutative property ku yen vyathasagare commutative property nu maadidaga addition tagondre naavu yer number na tagond add maadi adra position na change maadi add maadu. For example like this 2 plus 2 sorry 2 plus 3 is equal to 5 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. This is commutative property. This is commutative property. That means if you conduct the addition between two numbers by changing their position, we say that is commutative property. Now rational numbers follow commutative property and then associative property and distributive property and addition and multiplication ಅನ್ನು ನಡೆಯುತ್ತೆ ಹಾಗೆ so ಬೇರೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೆ ನಡೆಯಲ್ಲ but we can consider what is called as the closure property. Closure property, what is that closure property? Closure property ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು closure ಅಂದ್ರೆ for example if you take the natural numbers, natural numbers ಅಲ್ಲಿ n ನಂಬರ್ ನ ತಗೋಬೇಕು for example like this n 1 2 3 4 5 like this etc etc consider the given numbers from these two that is 2 and 3 belongs to n what is that 2 plus 3 5 is also belongs to n andre n number iruthe aa n number na add madre innond number baruthe aa bandirthakanta result en sum idena adu natural number aagirbeku adana closure property anta karithivi hage n number na multiply madidre bartakanta product ಅದೇ ಸೆಟ್ಗೆ ಸೇರಿರಬೇಕು ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಎರಡು ನಂಬರ್ನ ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ಬರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಅದೇ ಸೆಟ್ಗೆ ಸೇರಿರಬೇಕು ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ದ ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ಅಡಿಷನ್ excluding zero zero na exclude madre it satisfies the rational numbers will show the property of closure property under addition subtraction multiplication and as well as division addition subtraction multiplication and as well as division division bandaga now rational numbers alli zero consider madde hodre namge adu set closure property na ತೋರಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ನೌ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲರ್ನ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ 8th ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸೇ ಹಿಯರ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸಿಂಗ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ರಿಯಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇದೆ ಇರ್ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ನಾವೀಗ ಇರ್ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಯಾವ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಸ್ಯಾಟಿಸ್ಫೈ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಇರ್ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸ್ಯಾಟಿಸ್ಫೈಸ್ ಕಮ್ಯುಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ associative property and distributive property under addition multiplication you see under addition and multiplication is it so go through the textbook nimi kottida nodi under addition and multiplication but irrational numbers do not show closure property under addition subtraction multiplication and division ashtunu yavadralli ಕ್ಲೋಸರ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೆ ಇರ್ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಯಾವ್ದು ಯಾವ್ದು ಆಗಲ್ಲ ವಿಷನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೊ ನೋಡಿ ಯಾಕೆ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾರ ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಓದಿದ್ದೀವಿ ನಾವು ಇರ್ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ನ ತಗೋತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಇರ್ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇರ್ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫಾಲೋ ದಿ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ and distributive property under addition multiplication subtraction and division not all but irrationals are not closed yake close alla close alla andre enartha erdu irrational numbers add madidre irrational le barala always sometimes you get for example root 2 plus root 2 it is 2 root 2 you get is it so now it is an algebraic sum irrational numbers na addition subtraction multiplication divisions nella now ya concept na follow martivi algebraic elements nalli en addition subtraction consider martivi athara root 2 andre consider this as x this is x x plus x to x like this is it right it is irrational it is irrational ಅದು ಈಗ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಬಟ್ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ವಿ ಶಾಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಅ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ನೌ ಟೇಕ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಯು ಸಿ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ರೂಟ್ ಟು ರೂಟ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ರೂಟ್ ಟು to how much? It is 0. What is that? Root 2 and minus root 2 are irrational numbers. But 0 is not irrational, it is rational. Rational number central is the whole number central. Irrational alla 0. How that? It is rational number. The sum of two irrational is rational. Therefore, it is not closed. It is not closed. Agar subtraction number. Root 3 minus root 3. How much? It is also 0. Difference between two irrationals is not irrational. It is a rational number. Hence what? It is also not 2. Closure is not good under subtraction. Next, multiplication ya kagala. Let us take root 3 into root 3. Root 3 into root 3? Root 9. What is the square root of 9? It is 3, it is a rational number. It is a rational number. Hence, multiplication is not also closed for the set of irrational numbers. Irrational numbers are not closed under subtraction. Sorry, multiplication. Next, division problem. Root 2 by root 2. How much? Root 2 1s are root 2 1s, it is 1. 1 is rational number. The ratio of two irrational numbers is a rational number. The ratio of two irrational numbers is a rational number. Hence, that is also not true. Is it right? Therefore, irrational numbers never are not closed under addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Is it right? So that we have to analyze. Now let us take some notes regarding with this. Can you take? I will dictate. You may take operations on real numbers heading. Heading you may take operations on real numbers. Right? Rational numbers satisfy the commutative commutative comma associative associative comma distributive distributive. Open the textbook, you will get it. Distributive laws, LAWS, laws for addition and multiplication. Multiplication, full stop, next line. Rational numbers are closed under addition, comma subtraction, comma multiplication and division in bracket except 0. Division thondaga except 0 barbeku. Is it? Multiplication and division. Yake 3 by 0 barbutra, it will be infinity. Last year was 0 by 3 is 0. It is a rational number. But 3 by 0 thondaga, it is infinity and hence it is not a rational number. Hence, and division in bracket except 0. Next line. The irrational numbers also satisfy irrational numbers also satisfy commutative comma associative and distributive properties under addition and multiplication. Full stop. But irrationals are not closed under under addition, subtraction, under addition, comma subtraction, multiplication and division, and division always. Example you may take. Root 3 minus root 3 is equal to 0 does not belong to the rational numbers. This is first one. Second one. Root 2 belongs to irrational numbers. Root 2 minus root 2 is equal to 0. It is also not belongs to IR. Root 2 belongs to IR. Root 2 minus root 2 is equal to 0. Does not belong to IR. C. Root 3 belongs to R or IR. Where root 3 into root 3 equals root 9. It is equal to 3. It is not irrational, it is rational. Not irrational means they are rational. Next, D. Root 3 by root 3 is equal to 1. It is not irrational. Root 3 belongs to irrational numbers, but root 3 by root 3 is equal to 1, it is not belongs to irrational numbers. ಅದನ್ನು ಹೀಗೆ ಈಗ ಓದಿದ್ದನ್ನು ಈ ರೀತಿ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಈ ರೀತಿ ಇಷ್ಟು ಬರೆದ ಮೇಲೆ ಲೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ನೋಟ್. ನೋಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಒನ್ ಲೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನೋಟ್ ಯುವ ರೈಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇರ್ರ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ sum of rational and irrational numbers is always irrational. The sum of rational and irrational numbers is always irrational. For example, you may take root 2 plus 3. It is an irrational and irrational. It is nothing but 3 plus root 2, that's all. It is IR. It is an irrational number. Root 2 and 3. You may take the example. Root 2 is IR. 3 is rational. Now find out the addition. 3 plus root 2, it is irrational. 3 plus root 2 is irrational. It is irrational. This is irrational value. Therefore, sum of rational and irrational is an irrational. Sum of rational and irrational is always irrational. Now take second note. What that second note take? The product R quotient, the product or quotient of non-zero rational number, quotient of non-zero rational number with an irrational number, is always irrational. Example, you see, you consider a rational number, non-zero rational number and an irrational number. You see, 2 belongs to Q, root 3 belongs to what? IR. What is 2 into root 3? It is 2 root 3, it is irrational number. Next, if you consider division, 2 by root 3, it is also irrational number. Therefore, the product of irrational and irrational, the product of rational and irrational is always irrational. The ratio of rational and irrational is also irrational number. That is third one, note 3. If we add, subtract, multiply or divide two irrationals the result may be rational or irrational. The result may be rational or irrational. Now let us take some concepts in the next class. Thank you.